the biggest, the newest, the most exciting of all the Planet of the Apes pictures. Climaxed by the spectacular Revolt of the Apes. The most awesome, the most horrifying spectacle in the annals of science fiction. First pampered as pets, then abused as servants, now oppressed as slaves.
Order full mobilization of all security forces, police, militia, and reserve defense units. See that every entrance into the city is cordoned off immediately.
Yes, sir.
I can show methods to improve the use of tear gas and sedation darts.
There will be but one control method. Shoot to kill.
Ready? Aim. Fire!
This will be the end of human civilization, and the world will belong to a planet of apes!
Watch the screen explode as man faces ape in the ultimate revolution.
Fire, there is smoke. And in that smoke, from this day forward, my people will plot and plan for the inevitable day of man's downfall. And that day is upon you now!
Now, the final chapter in the incredible ape saga.
There it is, or was.
This is the hell my forefathers used to speak about.
This background radiation alone will give us 300 rentgens an hour.
The battlefield, a dead city 12 years after the ultimate bomb has been dropped. The prize, the right to inherit what's left of the Earth. The contestants, ape against man. The most unbelievable showdown ever filmed. As the mutants, strange, transformed men who live underground like moles, battle the apes to decide who will be master and who will be slain.
They're getting away. Kill them.
The human, and then we will smash Caesar!
I don't want to have to remember my husband. I want to love him now.
But we who survive will create a new race.
In the aftermath of his victory, the surface of the world was ravaged by the vilest war in human history.
Climaxing the epic series which made motion picture history comes the last, the most spectacular of all the ape adventures.
Now, fight like apes!
Out of the Forbidden City, they roared, to settle once and for all who had the right to rule the planet, ape or man.